Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Exploratoria. I have recently learned an interesting topic in my science textbook. Yes, it's all about simple circuit, open circuit and closed circuit. First let's see what is an electric circuit. An electric circuit is a path for electric current to flow. Let's make a simple electric circuit. This is a simple electric circuit diagram. In this diagram I have drawn a battery, LED and switch. You can only see the components are available at the top. Let's see the wiring connections at the bottom. Let's start the connection. Connect the positive of high voltage battery to the positive of switch. Now connect the negative of the switch to the LED. And connect the negative of 9 voltage battery to the other end of LED. Now the connections are over between battery, LED and switch. Let's turn on the switch. The LED glows. First let's see what is closed circuit. Closed circuit is also called as complete circuit. If there is no gap left over between the connection of battery and LED, the LED glows.
Since the switch is in on state, the current flows through the LED.
Let's see the flow of electric current. The electric current flows from the positive of battery through the switch to the LED and flows back to the negative of battery. Now let's see what is open circuit.
In open circuit, the electric current stops flowing because of the break in the circuit. Here, when the switch is off state, the current flows to the LED stops and the LED does not glow.
Hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for your love and support. Bye bye. See you in the next video.